Thank you for helping me stay healthy, and thank you for helping me stay well.
Remember first time they came, him and Katie, he had just been discharged. He was very fragile, very tiny, on oxygen with his G-tube and all his equipment. He's definitely come a long way, had many challenges. Katie was an excellent, and is an excellent, mom. She's always been there for him.
I remember at one point when he was in ICU over at Plantation General, they met me at the washbowl one day and said they didn't want to think that he was going to survive. And I was like, they said, what do you think? Should we go on? Can you handle it? And I was like, yes, you got a job to do and God can take care of the rest. And I'm so happy. I'm so happy I didn't say, let it go. They told me at Plantation that this would be a great place for him. I thought about, oh no, not my son. He can go to a regular pediatrician. I took him to one, the first one I took him to, the doctor said, that's not for me. So then I decided, I better come on over here to CDTC, just like they said.
He has very bad lung disease. Really bad reflux and lung disease. He was in and out of the hospital despite all the interventions and how hard we worked with him. It was really a challenge. Every time Parker walked in, everybody ran because we knew he was in trouble. And it wasn't just an admission to the floor, it was the ICU. When they put the G-tube in before they discharged him, they didn't know if he was really going to survive. That's how fragile his lungs were. And he's come a long way. He barely ever now gets exacerbations. And Katie really learned to manage him and to keep him in a bubble until he was ready to really come out of that bubble little by little. And it's incredible. It really is.
The doctors care. They're intelligent, professional. Everything they talked to me about with his care, they talked to me in English. I understood everything. Everything about it was just a great experience. Great experience. I would say to anybody with a special needs child, CDTC. That's where you should be. Thank you guys. It's been a journey that has been smooth sailing with you all's guidance and support. Thank you very much for helping my son, Dr. Maria. We still love you.